I'm gonna stream for a little bit tonight. I know it's usually out of my norm, but I just felt like streaming. Gonna be sweating on some Fortnite. Not sure how it's gonna go. We might end up changing games. But I got some challenges to grind because it is the end of the season and I have done literally nothing. So let's hop into some gameplay here because my game's getting ready to start. But how are you guys? I hope everyone's day is amazing.
Search some dumpsters for the scientists to finally end reality-saving research.
Oh boy. The flare ship, the driftwood, and no sweat insurance. Of course, it would be on this one. Oh, wonderful, the pirate ship. Okay. Where's the other one? No sweat insurance. Oh, wonderful. We'll see if I can find a way. Oh boy. So yeah, we're on that season grind. It's so horrible, but I really went hard last season, and I maxed out at tier 200. Actually, I think I went over 200, but I know I at least hit 200. Trying to look for a vehicle of some sort. But, so knowing that I bought the season and the season's coming to an end, I really wanted to try to do as much as possible. I know I'm not going to be able to complete it. I mean, maybe if I like really grinded, but I doubt it. But I just want to see how far I can get. I need a med mist instead. I can't tell if they're still broken. Like the last time I played, they were definitely broken. Wonderful. Love that for us. Well, hello there, Mr. Chuck. What is over here? Shining sound. Scope these stairs. Oh well. Actually, I'd been playing this for a little bit before I decided to stream, and I actually got a really nasty kill last game. I was like, man. Like, I still have the replay, so I could always play it back for you. But I'm in the middle of a match right now. Oh. Oh, wonderful. Go. Oh, I need to be right here. Oh, you're a real player. That took way too many shots. Look, I was just here to dance. On that note, I'm out of here. But there's a dumpster. Also, we are so close to 50 followers. I'm so excited. Last time I checked, we are at 47. So, if you're enjoying the content, definitely like and subscribe. If you like my content, definitely subscribe. That way you can get notifications when I'm on. And, just like tonight, like I usually stick to 2 days a week. But occasionally, if I haven't, I don't know, like I just feel like playing more than I get on and just randomly streams, it'd be nice if you liked my content to know when I'm on. Got him. Let's press the wrong button. Be mean. Yeah, like it's not working for me, so I'm gonna have to make sure to swap that out. I'll just take these for now. Sorry, I keep clearing my throat. Don't be. Yeah, you quit that. I don't know why it took forever to open. Perfect. I think I just heard gunfire. The one thing I'm not very good at is building. Like, I used to be pretty good at it, but I used to play on controller and on an Xbox, and then I swapped over to PC, and I was still playing with the controller, and then Wall Officer talked me into, sorry, talked me into trying mouse and keyboard, and I'm actually... Oh, God, I love bots. So he talked me into it, and I absolutely loved it. I think I need to keep that. It's always nice to know how close other players are. I'm not aggressive. I don't really go and hunt down people I target. Sometimes I do. It depends. If I'm feeling frisky, then I do, but most of the times I don't. But for moments like this, I know they're behind me. So I definitely should watch my back. Freaking chickens. Wait, are you the mean chickens that like... You a chromed out chicken? Interesting. I got something in my eye. I need to go. Chicken man, I swear. Oh. Oh no. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, that's okay. Ooh. Oh, these are like the last few players. Oh. I feel like that was cheap, and I didn't actually win that, but I'll take it. Well, alrighty. I remember when I used to play Fortnite and I would hide in bushes like the entire time. Like, I'd be so excited to play and be a part of like Fortnite and what they were doing and just running around collecting chests and all that. But I was so scared to actually fight, which is the whole entire point of like Fortnite, especially back then, was just player on player battle royale. And I would hide in bushes, or I would play games that you could respawn on because I died so frequently, and I never would have dreamed that I would be winning solo matches on my own. Which, don't get me wrong, this was a pretty tame solo match compared to the ones I've been in before because normally I don't win solos. I usually choke at the last second and, give up that lead. Which, if we hadn't jumped into another game, I would have showed you the one where I did die and I was by myself. I was doing pretty good, but then, of course, it do be like that. Oh, my Lord. We're just watching this one. Her skin's actually really cool. Like, look at that. But to be fair, I was level playing on a Tuesday. That's new. Hello. Hi, Gradient Spark. Wall Lobster went to bed on me and I was bored, so I just thought I'd might as well stream since I had nothing to do. Aw, crap. Supposed to go all the way back over here. I was just gonna sit here and play just games by myself, so I'm like, might as well. Exactly. We're getting that grind in. I've not played Fortnite since the beginning of the season, and that's been like 2, 3 months ago. And so I am so far behind, and the end of the season ends this weekend. So I don't think I'm going to make it to level 100, let alone to make it to those extra tiers. But we're grinding and we're gonna try. I started out at level 36 and I'm already at 41, so who knows? But I know as you keep going up. The worst part is that, like, after a while of playing constantly, it just gets boring. And I hate to say that because I love Fortnite. I've played it, as you know, like, we've played it together. We used to hide in bushes together. So it wasn't anything that. I don't know. I just hate to say I got bored of it, but. Oh my god, yeah, and I have to play Fall Guys because of the tier 100 skin. See, I just. There's just too much going on. I totally forgot about Fall Guys. Don't you get sassy with me. I just need Jonesy. Oh, please. I didn't read what he said, not gonna lie. Jonesy, look, it wasn't me. No! Wasn't Jonesy, it was John Wick! How dare you? I gotta go get my kid to bed. Have fun, beautiful. Aw, thank you so much. Definitely have fun getting him to bed. I'll be here grinding. Depending on how sick of Fortnite I get, I'll probably swap over to Fall Guys. Actually, I need to go back to lobby. I need next claim. You know what? We're grinding. We're getting there. We need this claim and this claim. We gotta get this guy. This bear. This ugly looking bear. I'm not a fan of the bear mask. I guess it's a little weird. Seven. Always a fan of concept art. I'm really excited to get her. Like, I really like that. And I definitely want to get all the those. And this, that's so adorable. I missed out on one of. I wouldn't say it's one of the best skins, but one of the best meme skins that they had. And it was the unicorn that was all ripped and had long, luscious hair. I'm so mad I don't have that one. Oh, no. Like, I love that. We just gotta grind for it. And it'd be cool to get a Spider-Gwen. Evade a bounty. I'm not a huge fan of this skin right now. But to do some of the quests, I have to keep him on for like the bite skin. Like this one. I need to start using it more. Weekly. Knock down Timber Pine and dislodge a runway boulder in a single match. Okay. Nah, the Timber Pines are up here. Maybe I can maybe drop low of Ray Cave and go that way. There's definitely gonna be one there. Okay, play. Grinding. It's all that matters. We're gonna get there. I want to eventually get to the point where I can actually build. I mean, I can. Like, I have hotkeys. Like, it's like right here, but trying to switch back and forth from them is what, like, freaks me out. Oh, I gotta drop now. Is what throws me off. I wouldn't say freaks me out. What throws me off. And then trying to get back to. Like, I think I finally have it to where it's this button down here to switch. Where's a boulder? There's a boulder. We'll drop here, do the boulder, run over there, do the pine. Let's just take that real quick. That's kind of pointless. We got this, don't worry. Forty-two. Oh boy. Okay. I'm not even gonna lie, I really thought I just landed on somebody. I'm like, well, that's fine. That's, you know what? It's okay. I've accepted death. And those of you who are joining, I am playing Fortnite, obviously, and I am challenge grinding. On top of just challenge grinding, I'm also trying to win the matches. Like, I'm not just gonna jump out and die. Like jump off of a cliff, die, and like restart. Just kind of playing, having fun. I haven't played this season like at all. Maybe a few times. Mr. Shark, could you just not? Could you leave me alone? Are you leaving me alone? Or are you coming after me? All right, great. Love that for us. So anyways, I'm catching up severely from what I have lacked all season. Is it below the house? Can I get down here? Salmon code. Oh, I didn't examine it. Oh, 7, 2, 3, 1. Two, three, one. Think on the other one. I want to keep these. Probably this one all the way out here, isn't it? Yeah, so I thought. I know I heard a grapple gun. That's okay. Where are we going next? Weekly purchase from a vending machine. Okay. Well, now we're gonna go find a vending machine. I'm just kinda looking around here. I don't know if I want to go over here. Like, I'll do it. But we're not going to have success. Is this somebody? No, it's just a bird. There's still a lot of people. And I've barely run into anybody. Oh, that's cute. I already know. I'm gonna pop up into Chrome Crossing and I'm gonna get blasted in the face. Was the vending machine gone from over here? I fucking already knew it. I know they're on their way. There's like four people over here. Yeah, look, there's someone right down there. Oh my god, everyone decided to show up here. Oh my gosh. Get me out of here. Oh my god, get me out of here. There's no way I just beamed all three of them. Don't take that way. I'm shook. Oh, this isn't a real. Oh, wonderful. Where's the other person? I need to get up here. Okay. Oh, awesome. Great. I'm getting the heck away from these people. Look, there's one, two, three. I already killed three. I went from seeing nobody to seeing everybody. I don't even want the sniper. No. Interesting. I'm good right here for a minute. I thought that was a person. I was like, oh, there's definitely fighting going on over there. Oh, look at my screen. Oh, my Lord. There's one more. No! I should have won that, but it's okay. We're gonna watch this. Where's the other dude at? Can I watch other players? No, we're spectating. We're watching this. Imagine it being the same, like, player with the same gun. That's smart strategies. That's smart. Oh, he's right here. He's behind these walls. Oh, no, he's not. He's got eyes on him right now. He has no idea. Is he right there? Or is he right there? It's one of those two bushes. The furthest one. He can't see because he's behind the tree. You guys have no idea. I should have just played the waiting game. I was right up there. I could have stayed right up there. No, I wasn't on that building. Was I? Yeah, I was on that building. Shouldn't have ran. You're ready. The boyo. Oh, wow. You know what? You know what? He deserved that. He deserved that win. Just wild. Alrighty, let's see what new quests we got. Purchase from a mending machine. Wait. Bust through a door at Cloudy Condos. Alright, that's fine. We're on that grind, guys. Level 100, and we're also on that grind here on Twitch. We're grinding to see if we can get to 50 subscribers. That way I can start adding personalizations, things like that, custom emotes. Then I can start unlocking a whole bunch more things on Twitch, so we can get this community rolling. So if you're enjoying my commentary and my gameplay, even if it's absolute rubbish, definitely follow and go ahead and hit that notification bell so that way you know when I am on. Because like today, it's just a random day. I just felt like streaming. I had nothing else to do and wanted to hang out with you guys. Alrighty, we're going to condos here. Alrighty. I'm actually excited for the new season. I've been seeing a lot of teasers about what they're going to do and the storyline of, you know, Fortnite itself from all three chapters have been just... It's been wild, to say the least. I started in chapter 1, season 6, so I missed the first 5. I played a little bit of 5, actually, but I didn't get the battle pass or anything like that. And then 6, I really dove into it, and then it just took off from there. Then I've grinded ever since. Oh my god, look at this outfit! That is so cute! Little boxy boy. Or girl. Boxy thing. Don't want to go to Tainted Towers. I don't really have anything to lose, except your existence, which is nothing.
We need to tether ourselves to the island's energy using these zero-point attunement anchors. You have to place them in sync, so once your anchor is down, send me a signal to place mine.
Yes, sir. Did you do it both? Well, guess we must be getting on our way. Is it underneath me? It must be. I guess a shotgun's gonna have to do. I have why didn't I pick that up to begin with? I have a friend's incoming. Well, I don't know if I want to call them friends, but... Got some fellow Battle Bus players. So where are my trees at? Interesting. Mending machine. Awesome. Never thought it would be there. Alrighty, let's take our little buddy. Need to drive all the way up there. I've never actually played, well, I can't say I've never. I've played Rocket League a few times. Not my cup of tea. Because it's just all on me. Like, I don't know. I've never been good at it. Like, I tried it when Fortnite paired up with them the first time. And I could never. I don't know. Oh. This thing is like such a baddie. Ah, there we go. Tina Towers. I can get there in enough time. I get so focused in. Just want to get onto the anchor, and I just want to dance. That wasn't nice. I don't have the right equipment to fight you. Oh my goodness. Wow. Imagine I'm heading that way. That's luck. Sheer luck. Why is the wolf going purple? Yeah, definitely. We're gonna be fine. Don't worry. Let's see what else we got. Drive different types of chrome vehicles. Hit an opponent with the weapon while sliding. Let's go. Don't even know what one we could do right now. Oh, I haven't killed. Interesting. I was not expecting to see him here. I'm gonna guess they didn't see me. Wherever they went. I'm tired of just sitting here. We're gonna go start a fight, even if I die. No. Should have known he wasn't shooting at the wolf. Should have known. Should have known. We're returning to the lobby because we gotta figure out what we're doing. Thank you for the battle stars. Much appreciated. Okay. New quest. What's the other wildlife that I haven't hunted? I wonder if it's chickens. But I don't think I've killed a boar either. Purchase an item from Panther, Mancaker, Underwriter. Eliminate opponents while chromed. Emote for 5 seconds in the flare ship. Gain shields at the reality tree. Open chests or amboxes in the driftwood. Shoot targets while ziplining. I think I'm going to play one more game of this and then I might switch over to Fall Guys. Depends on how this game goes. If this game goes decent, I don't know. I feel like the longer you stay in the match, the more XP you get, so it's helping me level up anyways. But at the same note, it's like, sorry, I'm pulling my pants. Where they were sitting was hurting, but I don't know. Like, well, hi. Tiptoes. Mr. Zombie Man. I don't know. I think I gotta pass Loot Lake anyways. Oh, get that out of my inventory. I don't want it. I hope that gives you no health. Yeah, it does nothing. Okay. I'm done playing Fortnite. This is exactly why I stopped playing like 3 months ago. I don't want to burn myself out. I've finally gotten just a little bit back into it, so we're not going to go too heavy on it. Getting there. We're not going to give up. There was a whole reason why I started playing this, and it was to level up the battle pass. So we're going to switch it to Team Rumble. And we're just going to work on the basics. Is getting kills. Because there's a lot of quests that are like this one. Track quest. Hit opponents with a weapon while sliding. Do they mean like throw a weapon or like actually like shoot them? And eliminate opponents while chrome. So I need to make sure I can go get chrome. Gonna flex on him with my zero crown win. How many people are in this? Because I didn't see that many people. One, two. Well, I guess there's a decent amount. Okay. Think chrome. Because if we break stuff that's chrome, we get the chrome. I don't even know if you can go chrome in this level. I have a feeling it's a no. Oh, that'll be fun. Shotgun? Oh yeah, chrome splash. That's whack. I'm gonna need a lot more chrome. I don't see like any chests. Like chrome chests, that is. There's one. First rifle, regular rifle. There's one. Please, more chrome. No, that's okay. The fact we were even blessed with this much. Oh, we still have one more chance. Chrome, please. I almost had to switch off on the green to the blue. That's okay, though. We're here to wreak havoc. Yes. This is like a horrible place. think I'm just aimlessly running around. I wasn't even chromed. More chrome. That was so nice of that person. That's so crazy. That's so hectic. They definitely come back with a vengeance. They're like, no. Well, now I don't have to care about this. I don't know how you're gonna do that. Return to lobby. I need to find a track of music to where it's not copyrighted, but I could still listen to something in the background. I got emo kitty, meow skulls. First off, I really want that. We're gonna get it. Let's buy V-Bucks. Keep us going. See, that wasn't bad. I can deal with that. Oops. I can vibe with that. New quest. Nope, not dailies. I already done our dailies. Hit opponents with a weapon while sliding. That one's gonna be rough, but we're gonna do it. Oh, also, I think I got finally the... Yeah. Gain chills with the reality cheat. Well, if I can, I think I'll land there. Oh, I need a marksman rifle too. Oh, just kidding. I need an SMG. Man, that's an old screen. Fortnite's got me jamming. I like showing off my zero wins with a crown. Go, go, go. By the time I get over there, it's already going to be covered. But that's okay. That's okay. Wasn't even there to kill you. I was just there to do a challenge. God. I'm fine. I'm fine. I leveled up. It's all that matters. I really like that shotgun, though. Although I do really like that shotgun. But I think I need to get more damage with an SMG. I need an SMG. I remembered. Or an AR. Didn't mean to get But oh, I'm gonna have to leave. Right in the lobby. All right, I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. I was gonna grab a jacket, but I just ran back. Alrighty. So, think that one's gonna burn me out, so I'm not gonna do that. Let's see. No, we're not gonna do that. We have a whole bunch of quests to look through. Oh, that would be a good one to do. Open a lock with a key and save. I have to collect 100 to spend 100. There's so many. We could do that. I'm gonna regret that because those are like the sweatiest players. But we're gonna do it. We got this. I think tomorrow, too, I'm gonna grind on Fortnite. I was gonna do Slime Rancher. Slime Rancher 1, because I want to complete the series so that way I can not be done with it because I absolutely love Slime Rancher and I visit it very often. It's typically now Disney Dreamlight has become one of the ones that I will get on just to mind-numbingly play. If I'm more into wanting to focus but on something like minimal, I usually do Power Washing Simulator. So, I don't know. I was gonna do Slime Rancher just because I want to complete the series and actually like do every single side quest or at least get on to completing them. But I think I'm gonna do Fortnite Wednesday. I'll probably end up streaming Thursday, back to back to back. I don't know, I wasn't gonna stream today, but I don't know, I felt like I wanted to. And I am, so I want to continue to stream. I built up a good audience and a good amount of viewers when I was streaming more than I was used to. Hey, this is his bunker. What am I? You want me in here? Do I have to go down even further? Do I have to get in the bunker? Does that mean I... Okay. Well. At least we found one. Well, hello. There are some people fighting. I probably should have used that instead of using the other big jug. But I'm not big brain and I didn't think about that, so it's fine. Okay. Don't look at me like that. Oh, I need an SMG. Apparently I'm just not listening to the fish. Or I'm listening to the fish, not to my lure. Don't want to hit him. What is this? Mythic? I don't know. Oh well. Wait a minute. I haven't been over here. No way. This was from season one. It's a little different. I can't say it's exactly the same, but it's like the graveyard. Oh my goodness. I miss... This kind of reminds me of the house at Fatal Fields. So are we going back to the original season one map, maybe? Are we going to do a crossover where it's kind of like the old map, new map? I think that would be cool to see, honestly. Oh, there goes my truck. Bunker. Calm down. Well. It is back here that I need. I should, probably shouldn't do this out where there's no cover. I gotta find some heels. Oh, hey! Hey, computer guy, how are you? Yeah, I got super concentrated because I thought I was about to die. I was like, oh no. Now I'm just looking for hopefully some heals, but I don't see anything. I might have to call a supply drop. But how have you been? Wolfie, come on. It's over there. Imagine it gives me two of those and they don't work. Five people left. Oh. Ha. Oh, poor Wolfie's gonna die. Think we gotta make big plays here. I should have expected that. I don't know why I didn't expect that. I stood still. You never stand still. Oh. And it, I don't even think it was Popcorn Guy that I was shooting at. I think it was Boba Fett over here. I was gonna get killed by him anyways. I was over, yeah. I'm telling you. The audacity. Oh, that's okay. We got 20 more battle stars for our battle pass. We're level 55 and we started at 36. So, I mean, we worked our butt off to get here. Oh. And there's still a whole bunch of stuff. Eventually, once I play through most of the quests, once I get to level 100, and hopefully by tomorrow I should be able to achieve that since I've got to 55 so quickly. I think it only took me the 2 hours that I've been playing to get to level. Like, I've jumped 20 levels. So 10 levels per hour, and that's with me just playing. That's not with me grinding challenges. I was just getting back into it. So I should, at least I should be able to get to 70, 80 on Wednesday tomorrow if I play on Thursday, which I plan on it. Whether that be on stream or off stream, I still haven't decided if I'm going to do that yet, but I might. I hate how I said that. I don't like that. But Thursday I should be able to get to 100. And then Friday I won't be on like streaming wise, but I will probably be playing. And then Saturday is the event, and I think Sunday is when it resets. No, Sunday. After the event on Sunday, it's done. I have 3 days to grind. But what I was going to say is once I get to level 100, I'm going to buy an item shop. This one. The level up quest pack. And then I'm just gonna bang out the levels. And then if I have the extra V-Bucks, which I'm pretty sure I will. I'm gonna do 25 tiers. But I'm gonna go ahead and grind out the easier levels, and when it gets to the harder ones to level up, then I'll go ahead and purchase the 25 additional or in the level up quest. So I have a plan. But I'm gonna be ending my stream. It's 10:30 here, and I am exhausted. So I will be back tomorrow, same time, 6 to 8, maybe 6 to 9, or I might push it 6 to 10, depending on how I feel. But either way, start time's the same. I'll see you guys at 6 tomorrow, and I can't wait. But I am gonna go ahead and, find somebody who I can give my stream over to for the night. Go raid somebody. Let's see if anyone I know is on. We have somebody we have raided before. Did not mean to do that in all caps. Awesome. So we are going to head over to Corn Angel. They are playing Minecraft. So we're gonna head over there and say hello to her. Once again, I want to thank you all so much for tuning in. I know it was a weird day. It was a day I don't normally stream, and I appreciate everyone stopping in and just saying hey or hanging out or lurking in the background. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you, and I'll see you guys next time. Much love. Raquel.